Do they have prescription?
Yeah.
Oh, they do? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cool. My coworker has that too.
Really?
She has like green. She has green ones. She said she gets them from Costco. Yeah. Really? I want to get contacts because I'm a bitch is blind, but I'm not trying to wear glasses.
A bitch is blind.
No, for real.
I love glasses.
I'm blind,
but not every day. That's funny.
I'm not trying to wear glasses. And like I wear lashes a lot, and like they're always like fanning on the on the glasses. So that's not for me. What was the last concert you went to? Oh, that's right. You should go see Mac DeMarco with me for my birthday. Oh, I remember I was telling you?
Mm-hmm.
The tickets are like 70, I think? Yeah. I'm kidding. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
No.
Yeah, because we need to order the tickets
now.
They're gonna get sold out. Well, not now, but you know what I mean, like soon.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, like, give me 2 weeks.
Same. I like how your hair looks with your roots grown out.
You like that look?
Is it your natural roots?
Mm-hmm.
They are?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks good.
My hair used to be a lot lighter. Like, if you saw, like, baby photos of me, I had, like, brown hair.
Mm-hmm.
And then now it's just, I think it's really dark. Mm-hmm. And then I used to be really cute.
Mm-hmm. My hair has always been like super dark
brown.
Yeah. This isn't my natural, but yeah, it's like kind of curly-ish.
That's careful.
What is it?
It's supposed to be a ruby, but I don't think you did it.
Why don't you just fill it in with black?
Alright, Kay, I'm gone, bro.
The look of red, though. The roast here is red. And it comes
I'm not getting color. I think the only like color out there would be like red.
Yeah.
Really?
Show.
Does she have her baby already? The other tattoo artist?
MJ? Yeah, she's gonna take her leave. She hasn't had it yet.
Oh, wow.
Or her, I should say. Yeah. Had her yet.
Remember, we came like maybe like 2 months ago.
Mm-hmm.
She looked like she was ready to birth.
Oh yeah, she was so huge, man. I was like, man, you still with me?
A baby is like overcooking in
there. Yeah, she held it out for the longest.
It's crazy.
It's cool.
That's how my manager is right now.
Yeah? Why is she working? She's
working fast.
Yeah,
she's like, she's working fast too. She's everywhere. I'm like,
pregnant. Like,
carrying like another
40
pounds.
Damn, that's crazy. Like, carrying another human.
Yeah, like a whole other weight. And you're, it's like a monkey climbing on you and you're just working.
Hell no. She's fast too.
Most of
the people there.
Yeah?
Showing
people up.
Get you a boss like that.
My mom, she held us all in for like the longest time. That's why we all came out burnt. We all came out so tired. I was joking around and I told her that we got burnt in there because she kept us so long.
My mom's really white, and
my dad's
really
dark. Mm-hmm.
Like, it's a Chinese looking
for that. But you're really light. Your skin is, I know, you probably don't see it, but you're really light.
I don't see it. Like, you know who tells me I'm dark?
Who?
Isabelle. Izzy.
Oh, she does?
Tells, yeah, she tells
but
me
she's darker than you.
She tells me I'm darker than her.
No,
she tells everyone. I know.
She's, like, way darker. She's, like, darker than me.
Darkest
year,
like we're the darkest, and she was like, who? And it was me and
Izzy.
She goes, no, what the hell? I'm lighter than Erica.
She's not joking. She doesn't know what she's talking about. Like, honestly, you're so light.
She's
really is.
Yeah, it's just like, because she has
features.
I don't know.
She's like me. Like, when I look in the mirror, I'm just like, I think that I look black. I feel like I'm so dark.
She's like very, like, pale. I guess in some lighting,
yeah, the lighting. It's the lighting. You know what's crazy? So I started talking to Eric, the one with the blue eyes, the one that I told you. And he knows, like, my ex and his brother, and they used to be, like, best friends in high school. And when he told me that, I was like,
I'm
out. I'm really not.
Really?
I looked at you like, bullshit. No,
don't play yourself.
I know, I'm really playing myself right now. I played myself right there. Yeah, so when he told me, I was like, how do you know, like, Ray and Sean? And he was like, oh, like, we used to be best friends at high school. I was like, oh, me too.
Yeah, we were real close. Are you, like, on good terms with
Ray? No. I tried to be shit.
That's
what
me and my ex are called.
Yeah?
He's blocked. That's what the terms were
at. I'm not blocked. Or I'm blocked, but I don't have them blocked. I don't have a reason to block them. They chose to take it up the ass, not me.
Just that's where they like it, right?
Probably not sleeves, but like a lot.
Did you get a leg?
No.
I want a leg sleeve, so I'm
kind of
sad. I hate
it. The calf tattoos hurt? Do you have one?
A calf?
Yeah.
Just the back of it? Yeah. How about be sensitive?
It hurt. When you did my snake one, that one hurt.
Oh, see there.
I was like, oh.
Ooh, my ex got like a portrait on his calf, but like it was like, It wasn't like shading. It was like, it was kind of like a silhouette. So it was a lot of like huge blockage. And it was like dripping blood. Yeah. And like, it looked so painful. I would never. Well, I would, but not like, it was excessive. Like everything he did.
You did it one day?
Yeah.
Who was down? Which tattoo artist?
Ernie? Do you know Ernie?
No.
Yep.
Ernie did that.
Dude, I know people that have gotten tattoos by him, and they say that he like presses in
so much pressure.
Yeah, and like, he posted a video. My ex, he posted my video. Yeah, he's heavy handed, and like I swear there was like chunks of blood.
Now I know never to get
that. Yeah, Stephanie, you know how she's dating him. She said that when he was tattooing her, like she told him like lay off a bit because. Like heavy.
Sunny Mid.
Remember when Johnny and I were making fun of you for that?
I know.
Sunny
Mid. Used to it. That's why.
I saw on your Instagram. That's so cool.
I want to call them and be like, yeah, teach me.
Mm-hmm. You can draw really good. Why?
Art block?
Yeah, writer's block. I don't
know what that means. Like, I just can't draw. I just feel like I can't draw. Like, I'm stuck. Like, everything I do feels like it's not there. I'm trying to get out of that
slump. Yeah, dude, because you draw really good. I remember a while ago when we did summer school, remember?
Yeah.
And you would draw like on your arms.
Oh,
and stuff.
My god.
And I was like, oh man.
I remember that.
Yeah.
I sat with
Jojo. You sat with Jojo and I forgot.
Yeah, I met cool people there.
Oh.
Other things.
I really like this glitter.
Yeah. Are you gonna grow your hair out long?
Yeah, remember I told you I want to grow it to like my shoulders so I can do the pinup? No, I wouldn't do it longer than my shoulders. I think short hair is my thing. That was your mistake.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
The dye when I like wash my hair does not come out.
That always happens when you dye your hair blue. That nasty seedy green comes around. This is supposed to be night green, but it came out like a darker blue. My hair wasn't too
It wasn't
enough
white. Yeah,
it was like
space,
though.
Thank you. I
should drop that hair down low. Like, I'll leave it bleeding. Yeah, let it fade.
And then I'm like, 'cause I want to grow my hair out. I just stop touching it. My mistake.
So we get out of here early, we'll bring you back. Oh, it was so good in that one.
We'll call him late.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry. You know why I call you late? It's the first of every month. We're so busy. You don't want to be there for that. They're going to kill me.
Dude, I can't believe it. I had to do that meeting.
That's a meeting you guys have, though.
Shit, dude. That was a 5-hour meeting.
That was so, like,
important. It was. It was. And I learned a lot from it, but it was draining. Cool, because even though these guys went into, like, a Starbucks. And I guess, like,
it was around here.
No, it was, like, in Philadelphia. They did a lawsuit because of what happened. So I guess they went into Starbucks and they asked for, like, a water. Or no, they asked to use the restroom. And the restrooms, they have, like, a TV or whatever. And they said, no, like, you need to buy something. And so, and then I guess this white guy came up and he was like, oh, like, I need to use the restroom. And they let him in. And so the guys, they noticed, and they were like, you know what, like, fucking racist, blah, blah, blah. So they did a lawsuit, and then there was another one where, I guess these two, like, black guys, they were sitting, they were just sitting there, and the Starbucks public officer, yeah, I don't know if, like, because they kind of, they made it seem like
they made it seem like it was
just, you know, like, you don't just get called, like, the cops,
yeah.
You don't just call the cops on someone for no reason, like, they have to be doing something, but you know now, like,
yeah,
no,
it's
like,
yeah.
Now you can't do anything to anyone
because
they're
all
racist.
Yeah.
But,
okay,
what
people use
is
black.
Oh, no, listen to me. I was working the other day, and there was this guy, he was black, okay? He was on the phone, and he got off the phone, but he was standing kind of far, and I was like, are you ready to order? He said, no, but don't call the cops on me because I'm black. I was like, what?
I feel that's more first, like a joke. What? That's funny.
I was like, first of all, no, he was being dead serious. Oh, no, he was being dead serious.
No.
Yes, he was. He really thought I was going to call the cops on him. I was like, first of all, I just asked you if you were ready.
He took it to
a whole nother level. Yeah.
Jeez.
I know. Who are you? Yeah. So I have to be careful with what I do now at work.
5-hour meeting?
Yeah. I mean, there was food, so.
Can you have mocha?
Yeah.
Ice
mocha? Yeah, you can do it over ice, or you can do it blended. Or you can do it hot. Like white mocha or dark mocha? Like the dark chocolate mocha, right?
Yeah.
Or white chocolate mocha.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
It's a little too sweet.
How's the dark chocolate?
It's pretty good. It's kind of like bitter though.
Really? Would you do a
mix? No. You'll get a stomachache.
How do you make the dark chocolate not so
bitter? Put vanilla in it.
Vanilla.
Yeah, and it has espresso, so it'll keep you up.
Yeah. It'll make me shake you, though.
Really?
Yeah, I get a shake.
It's so
weird. Because, like, in my jacket, we have an ice
mocha. Mm-hmm.
It's just literally vanilla jacket. The whole night I was like, do my sandwich.
Oh. After you finish the lettering, I'm gonna, like, use the restroom.
Sure.
Almost.
Done. Dang, that was good.
Grati. Ars gratiae.
I want to learn.
You want to what?
I want to learn my dad's.
What is what's cool? Oh, you, your, what's your other? Oh, wow. I'm just white.
I'm white.
I'm Argentinian.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Do you is your family big on that culture?
Yeah.
Yeah? So how is the food and everything?
Different.
Yeah. Do you like it?
If my grandma said tortilla, she would probably flip her shit. It's so different.
What's one of the signature dishes that you have
in your family? Asado? You know what asado is? It's
meat.
Yeah, meat, but it's burnt. If they cook it for a long time. Yeah, if it's not burnt, then you did it wrong. That's what my grandpa says. If it's not charred. I'm sorry. Yeah, if it's not black, then you didn't do it right.
Wow.
And then they eat a lot of empanadas and pasta. And I'm Italian too. My grandma's Italian and my grandpa's Argentinian. So she cooks a lot of pasta. Just a lot of weird things. She puts wine in everything. She makes cake for the kids and she puts wine in it. You know how you wet the cake? You spray it and stuff? She puts wine. Yeah. And they drink wine with everything too. I had my first glass of wine when I was like 7.
It changes your milk to wine.
And my grandpa, he's a nationalist, so he's about soccer, and you should hear him when the soccer games are coming on. Nobody goes back there because he's screaming and
into it.
Oh no, everybody knows not to mess with him on the soccer days.
Cause... I love my family's girls.
Yeah.
They're
I was gonna ask you if I could go, because I saw your story, but then I had work. Early.
Drop at 10.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna have Thanksgiving coming up.
Girl, that's in November.
Because our parties are based on Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, that's pretty much it. What about the biggest parties in the world, aside from birthdays and
shit? I'm gonna come over.
Yeah.
My family doesn't get along. They don't get together anymore. No, not at all.
Adults have a group chat for parties.
Really?
Yeah, they have an adult group chat. We have a kids group chat.
I'm gonna come through.
I just need to hit my mom's group. Oh my god, you're doing you're whack. But they're cute, I like when they do that, they just get together.
Your family's really close?
Yeah, family people. I don't realize that I was a family person until recently, but I was yeah, my family's cool, and I was and I realized,
It kind of hurts on the edges, but
center doesn't
hurt. Totoro, he hurt because I'm chubby. My arms are chubby, and right there.
It's all a straight line.
Low key.
Oh.
It's not unbearable, but it low-key
hurts. I've had longer sessions.
Mm-hmm.
This is like the smallest one I've ever gotten.
Yeah? Oh yeah, you have big pieces.
Yeah. For some reason, I don't really like doing small pieces. It's just like, I'm going to spend $40 I'm just gonna learn on my own
myself. Huh. Shit, don't be like Ernie.
I know.
He's self-taught. Like, his sessions look good, but you shouldn't be like all heavy-handed like that.
Yeah.
Making people drip blood.
I know, shit. Is
that a piece of my skin over here?
No.
Oh,
he
Is it possible to put like a little period at the end of the, like right there?
This one?
Mm-hmm. Can you plug it in?
Oh, yeah. You can, like, put it in.
Oh, no. Yeah, can you plug it in? No problem. Can I use the restroom real quick?